So this week, Tucker Carlson revealed his new documentary called The End of Men, because apparently Tucker Carlson is mad that he's not walking around seeing enough shirtless buff men on the streets of New York City. It bothers him. He wants more men. Just big, manly men surrounding Tucker Carlson at all times. Damn it, that is what he wants, and he's mad that it's not happening. So he put together this documentary called The End of Men. Oh, but before I get to that, let's not forget that Tucker Carlson's still the same dude who just a couple months ago threw a massive temper tantrum because the green M&M was no longer sexy enough for him. So he wants sexy M&Ms and buff shirtless dudes all around him at all the time, right? Sounds to me like he's got some issues he needs to work out, maybe some realizations he needs to make within himself. But anyway, back to the documentary, right? The End of Men. And as part of this little documentary series he's put together, one of the suggestions to raise the testosterone levels in men, and this was discussed in length in the series, is testicle tanning. Using UV lights, I believe, to, tan your testicles. Well, everybody's had quite the field day with this, and Seth Meyers, host of Late Night with Seth Meyers on ABC, did have some pretty fun words to say about Tucker Carlson's ridiculous suggestion. Here is what Seth Meyers had to say. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that if you're tuning in to watch a Tucker Carlson special on Fox's streaming service titled The End of Men, you might be down to clown with just about anything. And then, of course, he mentioned the fact that even Kid Rock, who Tucker Carlson apparently tried to talk to about the testicle tanning, Kid Rock said, I don't know what the hell's going on in this world. I don't even know if I understood the question. So Meyers then goes, when you've lost Kid Rock, Also, even if there was some sort of massive global testosterone crisis, is it already time to start tanning your balls? Nothing is crazier than a conservative's second idea. I don't trust vaccines, but I'll eat some horse paste. Are there ever solutions somewhere between plan A and the craziest shit you've ever heard? Seth Meyers said. And honestly, it is a brilliant point, because that really is how Republicans operate. Like, okay, well, here's option A, you know, get a COVID vaccine. Option B is go raid the horse's medicine cabinet and see if that fixes you. Oh, there's a testosterone shortage, allegedly. Okay, well, yes, studies do show testosterone levels have been dropping. But the obvious culprits, which we actually know about, this is science, environmental pollution, diet, lack of sexual partners is also a thing there, Tucker, so, you know. So those are things that you can do, like, especially the change in diet, like, that's easy. But instead of doing that, it's like, let's tan our balls. Good luck with that. You know, watch out for burns and chafing. And of course, if you're doing this outdoors, mosquitoes and other insects. But yeah, this is nuts. And I don't mean that as a pun. This is absolutely ridiculous, but this is what these conservative talkers have resorted to. And as I always say, it's great that we do have these late night hosts, people like Seth Meyers, and Jimmy Kimmel also usually does a great job with these things as well, calling out these crazy people, because that is exactly what they are. And of course, the audience for these late night shows aren't exactly the same folks that tune in and watch, you know, the news all day, every day. They hear bits and pieces of it, but when it's explained to them in this comical way, they can of course see how ridiculous it really is. Believe it or not, these little monologues and these jokes that these people tell, they do change people's minds for the better. And that is why we desperately need them to continue this, to help people realize just how crazy these conservatives have become in America today. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.